What should be this togetherness, this collaboration? What, in questions, in actions, or what?
From now, I need to depict to myself the convention in the perfect manner. That's one. Two, what things do I need for that? The gathering of friends, in what way does it need to be? In what impression and movement do I have to need, and actions do I need to be? Later, the lecture, the lesson, what topics? Maybe I'll recommend some other topic. By the way, I'm willing to receive, to accept anything else. To me, it's not important. Anything that can be, that people think that will be beneficial, send it directly, personally to me. I am willing to hear and to change the topics. Yes, send me. Now, what questions am I preparing to ask after the lecture, to ask after the workshop? How am I connecting with everyone? In what way am I preparing myself to accept everyone? As a guest, as the owner, as the Lord there, as a friend, as a student, as a Rav, as a server. Who am I and how do I need to behave in all these multifaceted possibilities? I am preparing myself in the most difficult points for me. Meaning, let's say I don't like to dance with everyone. Yes? I am preparing myself in advance. So I will do it with all my might and with force, and I will truly press myself with everything I've got. I will try not to exit the right intention and to hold myself all the time so that my intention will be together with everyone. It's truly like that. In my attention, everyone is dependent on my intention because I am inviting the light through my thin pipeline. And so I must be constantly in intention. I must talk about this with my ten, so that we will all hold each other, so that no one of us will lose this pipeline. We want this channel to be wide and broad for everyone, for the whole convention. I am sick. I'm truly ill inside with the worry that someone won't be in the right intention and attain what will be there, the concern and a trembling. It's like we can physically be worried about a child or a baby that is, something happens to him, which is the end of the world for us. A true disaster. That's even more. It's even more. And the problem is that it's not in our hands. We can't sense it correctly and good. We are kind of obtuse to this problem of disconnection from the intention. So I truly need to be truly sick of anyone being disconnected from the intention, because that's what the success depends upon. Now, all that I see that is done, that is talked about, that is sung, that is done, I want it to succeed all the time, like a mother towards her little child when he's doing something. I am constantly looking at everything with concern in a way that it, only for that to succeed. A concern in one's heart, we will talk about it to others, it will pass on to everyone.